Patient who is 66 years old, who has a lot of pain in the right side, and now at this moment in the left side. Every time he is in the bed, he has a lot of pain when he tried to move the shoulder. In this position, he tried, mueva su brazo porque le duela. He tried to move the arm in this position, he has a lot of pain. But as soon as we compress and decrease the signal in the area of surgery, he will have removed his kidney years ago for stones in the kidney, the pain completely disappeared. If I test the shoulder, all the muscles around the shoulder in the left and right side are very weak. Very, very weak. If I test this one, it's weak. If I test the posterior deltoid, it's weak again. Same with the right shoulder. Completely weak. But if I slap and DTR to test is the priority, now strong quarter. Strong, strong, and this is strong. All the muscles become very, very strong in both arms. Was just a nociceptor after a surgery in the kidney to remove the kidney.
After the treatment, no more pain. In more range of motion, no pain at all. The treatment lasts a couple minutes. Other movement that was painful, and now this is now painless, completely painless.